What is up, Rockers of the Rock Nation? This is your fellow Rocker X, Rockerman X. And I'm back with another reaction video for you all. As I said in the last reaction video I've done, which you'll probably see that one before this one, I did already record this one accidentally with no mic audio. So, yeah, I have already seen this one. But I'm just going to say fucking re-record so I can upload it later. Because, yeah, I want to do reaction videos, and I might as well go ahead and do it. I try not to re-record my reaction video, or I try not to record my first reactions. But if I have to, I have to. Especially because stupid shit like that. But, yeah. As for what this video is, this is by RDC World 1. And for those who know, RDC World 1 is they've done, like, Avatar, or not Avatar. Well, they did a video called Avatar Last Hood, but I see right now my thing. But they've done things like... The two main ones I think everyone knows is anime themes versus cartoon themes, I believe. Or the one about, you know, if you'd fight anime in real life, pretty much, like if you use anime moves in real life, stuff like that. You know, people know those videos generally. This one, on the other hand, is a different one. Instead of cartoon themes, it's anime themes versus video game themes. And honestly, I honestly, as I said in the last reaction video that I had to re-record this, I was curious to see who was going to win. And honestly, I still don't. Honestly, I'm more than probably, even after rewatching this, I don't know who's going to win. I still don't know who's going to be winning at this. Maybe I think too much into it, but yeah, here we go. But yeah, these guys, fun ass videos. So in 3, 2, and this, by the way, this video came like a month or so ago. And I just, like, around when everyone had spring break and stuff, so. And for the record, I just completely forgot to ever watch this video. I knew it was there, I had it in my favorites, so I can watch it later. Just completely forgot to watch it, so yeah. But, in 3, 2, 1, now. Ow, my ear's killing me too right now, fuck. But anyway. In Naruto. I don't know which Naruto theme this is. For anime side, but oh well. This is the original one. Might be the original one. The new foe is a... God damn it. Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, a classic in the Grand Theft Auto series. That still catches me off guard and funny. That you're speaking Japanese.
Yeah, we didn't understand what y'all was saying.
Y'all niggas deaf? What you mean you don't understand? Y'all ain't got the subtitles on or something, nigga? I said, what are y'all doing over here in Japanese? Ain't that what it said?
Yeah, that's what it said.
Awarida, sunta sen.
Bro, what are you talking about?
Hey, I think they watch anime in English, bro.
No! No, oh my god, please, no.
Y'all watch anime in English, duh?
Hey, come on, man!
We don't even watch anime.
Oh, that explains it.
Phew, boy, you scared us. We hate dumbass niggas. But y'all watch anime? Y'all like porn? Anyway, y'all lost.
Okay, cool.
But basically, I was saying, we was over here gnawing it up, right? And we look over there, and y'all over here playing around. What y'all doing?
Actually, we were playing the Grand Theft Auto San Andreas game.
Actually, we were playing the Grand Theft Auto. Hey, what the fuck asked y'all what you was doing? Come on, man, get out of here before y'all get a nail for real, man.
Hey, chill now. We ain't the last team y'all beat.
Really,
if this what y'all want, we'll give it to you for real.
Saying.
We done talking. Hey, somebody drop the fairy on them just to see what they got. You know, test the waters a little bit. You know what I'm saying?
Fairy tale. Never seen fairy tale. But no matter if you have seen the show or not, you still gotta like the themes. Chuck.
We can't. No. We got it from here. We'll take it from here.
How about you guys to get the fuck out of here?
What? Mario?
I still laugh at that. It's because Mario comes in.
We love y'all, game.
But it's technically them.
Alright.
Just in different costumes.
We got it from here. We're not about to take no else from these niggas.
Man, who are y'all supposed to be?
Okay, stop it. You guys know who the fuck we are. We're not finna play this game. Let's get it back on. Let's get it back rolling. Did you guys just use some weak-ass theme? Alright, now it's our turn, right? Alright, somebody call Sonic and tell him we're about to use one of his themes. We're about to use one of his themes.
Sonic chasing Knuckles, pretty much. Or not Knuckles. Sonic chasing Shadow, pretty much.
Let's actually take this serious, but I think they actually got a chance. Let's help them, these boys.
Shit, let's pose them.
I wish I knew what anime this one was, though. But I don't. Sad thing, in this one, I don't know a lot of them. This one.
Zelda can handle this one, come on. His name is Zelda, Chief.
Sure.
Let's get it.
Isn't that Ocarina of Time? I can't swear. I think it is Ocarina of Time. Or it's a Hyrule theme. I don't know which one that one is.
They're bringing out heat already?
Wow. I know we're bringing out the heat this early. Put the vocals on him.
I don't know this anime either. I'm being perfectly honest. Like, even the reading that I can't tell what the hell it says, so. Probably says it right there, I just can't read it.
Recommend me, okay? Song was weak though, like, as usual.
Sure.
Yeah, I bet. Hey, Sora, you give him some of your weak shit too. Match that.
Kingdom Hearts. No, I can say I never play Kingdom Hearts. I really want to play the game whenever, besides coming out on the Xbox, but Inuyasha. Can't go wrong with Inuyasha. Every heart. Of course, they have to pitch a sound just so it doesn't so it can copyright probably. You always win with Inuyasha, I don't care what people say. Gotta win with that one. It's a classic, Inuyasha is.
Hey, drop the combat.
Then again, Mortal Kombat's also a classic in its own right, too. My Hero Academia. Or Academia. I don't know how to fucking say it. Never seen this anime either. But, no matter if you haven't seen it or not, still gotta love the jams. Smash Bros. Brawl. Honestly, I've only played Super Smash Bros. Lucas. And a villager, I think? Yeah, probably. Bleach. Whenever someone says that, you always know it's Bleach. don't know which one it is, but might be the original, actually. I can't swear to that.
Hello, Ryu. Come handle these niggas.
Street Fighter. Hadouken. Hadouken. Two Hadoukens. Gothic, the spam move of Ryu.
Man, bring in the choir.
You're so right.
Attack on Titan. Never seen Attack on Titan either. But I still gotta like the song. Of course you go Halo. A classic in its own right in the video game industry. One that iconic one that everyone knows. Or not, I've never played Halo, but hey.
They're done, Mario. Let's go ahead and drop it on them.
No, I really didn't want to do that to him, Luigi.
I don't think you have to.
Yes, I did want to do it.
Sure. Of course, Mario. We got some classic into Super Mario World. That's like World. I was like Super Mario, because that does sound like Mario. That sounds like Super Mario World. I can't swear which one it is. Think World 1. There's some hip hop remix. Now let's throw Luigi in the water, come on.
It's over. You can't beat this little Mario theme. I don't care who you are, it's over. Game over, man.
Is that? Why is his face so bland?
Saitama from One Punch Man.
What the hell?
Is that sweater Ralph Lauren?
Never seen One Punch Man either, so.
It's over. It's over. Game time. Another dub for the anime team. Yeah.
What it up? Hey, hold the fuck up. Where y'all going? Y'all didn't win. Come on. We had some heat too, right?
We had heat.
I know we had heat. Super Mario thing was in there. I know we had heat. No, we won. You know what? Let's ask the audience. Ask the audience. All right.
Of course.
What's up, y'all? So RDC World 1 here. As you know, spring break is over for most of us. So if you got an essay coming up,
I'm gonna let this play.
Go ahead and head over to AgentBirdie.com, where they write your essays for you.
I'm just gonna let this play.
And plagiarism free. So go ahead and do that if you got an essay coming up. All right, go there. Get it done. Also, check out this trailer for another video that the whole RDC group is in.
Okay, we gotta watch the trailer. Little clip.
Excuse me.
Come on, man. Draw two.
Six. Excuse me.
I really don't have any other announcements. I already know if I promise y'all anything, it might fall through, first of all. Secondly, I am more focused. We finna start working. That's really a promise. So I just, what's the word I'm looking for? No, I'm saying like I just canceled out that last thing. I canceled out that last statement, basically. This nigga acted, he was no help. But all right, y'all, RDC World, what out?
I saw that video too, showing. This came out this week.
$32.
$17. I seen that better. But yeah, that was anime themes versus video game themes. Ultimately, wasn't again. It's actually kind of funny, but I don't know who won. I really don't know. Like, in my mind, I'm biased to both. Like, in my mind, I'm biased to both of them. I play video games. I love anime. Granted, in this one, there's a lot of animes I've never seen. Never seen Naruto. Really never seen Bleach. One Punch Man. My Hero Academia. But no matter if you like them or not, you still gotta enjoy the themes. You at least gotta enjoy the songs. Why? Because the songs... Again, you know, I am part impartial Jap, or I am biased towards Japanese music, too. Now, as for the video game themes, obviously there's more that I knew in that one. Sonic, Legend of Zelda, Super Mario, Halo, never played Halo, but you still know it. You know, Kingdom Hearts, you know, if you don't play it, you still know the themes to them. Now, as for who I thought won, personally, it's a toss-up between both, you know? Anime themes beat the cartoon themes twice, but as for video game themes, it's a tie. It's a draw to me. Because, I don't know, I just feel like there's so much good things. Again, anime themes fucking bomb as like a mother... I say bomb as a motherfucker. But they're fucking amazing. No matter what. If you've seen the anime or not. Inuyasha's in there. Inuyasha's an instant win for that round, no matter what. Now, as for video games, again, iconic themes that everyone knows. So, again, it's kind of just a toss-up between them. It really is. But, yeah, I will leave the original video down in the description below so you guys can give the content creator some love, showing us some support, whatever. And until next time, guys, live free. And maybe check out some other stuff, too. Until next time, guys, live free and rock.